atomic correlation. They don't know about World War III. They don't know about the Middle East. They don't know about Indochina. Every time they turn on the TV, pick up the paper, their future looks like it's even more shattered than the day before. There's never been a time you have had no sense of belonging, no sense of direction, no sense of community with his neighbor. You today must believe in something or somebody, or they want to be rebels for that cause. I've never seen a time young people crying out for something real, something got, something gonna work, but they don't really know which way to go. You got policy conferences holding on Sunday, holding terms for the rest of the week. You got daddies who telling kids, don't do as I do, do as I say. Teenage boy needs on how all his suburban feet, all upset with life, and he said he's got to not to get hooked on marijuana. I said, that's good advice, don't you think, son? He said, yeah, I'll tell you what my daddy was doing when he told me. Said, my daddy used to be a teacher. The church got mad at the people, the church was a bad sleep.